Thank you, Marcus. We want to take you back to some late breaking news we're tracking right now here on GMSA. Over on the west side, a man is in the hospital after a shooting near the intersection of East Quill and Donaldson. Max Massey joins us live on scene. Max, so far, what do we know about this shooting?
Good morning, guys. Well, right now I can tell you that the scene is clear. Police actually just left a few moments ago, but before they did, the police here on the scene did tell me that a man appeared to be shot three times, once in his arm and then on his side. They say that they found him lying right in the middle of the road. They put him in the ambulance and he was then taken to University Hospital. As for the scene that we arrived to earlier, let's take a look at what we saw. This all happened around 4:40 this morning when we got here. About five police units were here. The portion of Donaldson was actually shut off because of this investigation. Police were looking at what appeared to be a towel and sunglasses. They even found a backpack that they believe could have been linked to the shooting. Right now, we're told there are no suspects in custody. They actually don't even know if the shooting occurred right here at this intersection, but the investigation is still ongoing. They're still trying to figure out what exactly happened and who was responsible. Mark, Stephanie?